Today in this video, we will learn about my WordPress pages shows 404 error after migration. How do I fix this? If after migration from one server to another, if your WordPress pages shows 404, then in that case, log into WordPress dashboard and then go to Permalinks under settings section. Now here, select the given option, that is day and name, and then click over save changes. In this way, your problem of 404 right after migration will be resolved.